What's up, guys? Julio Jones is now a Titan, and they received trade 6-rounder, 2nd-rounder, and 4th-round picks. Now I feel like this is a good trade, and yeah, pretty good. I feel like this sucks for the Patriots, but I'd rate this an A plus for the Titans. Then for the Falcons, A. Because they lost Julio Jones, but they have more cap room. That's awesome. And I'll see you guys in the next one.